Daniel. Please welcome.
Well, Toastmasters, our guest, especially Nathaniel. Nathaniel, a couple weeks ago, you delivered an impressive icebreaker. Your props, you used the notes, and you continued that tonight. First off, I think your topic was thumbs up, spot on, particularly since it's Thanksgiving next week, so I thought it was very timely and creative on your part. You opened up by asking questions, which I absolutely loved. You did a great job with that. You talked about these three principles, and when you had the cans, your props up here, it helped me to visualize my plate for Thanksgiving. I started picturing the sweet potatoes in this corner, the cranberry sauce, the white turkey, the stuffing. So it helped me to visualize that by speaking about color and adding variety. So thank you for that. Great job. It was very descriptive. And you talked about variety, having different foods and how to sort of go out to left field and spice it up with a cornbread with jalapenos. I like spicy foods, so I found that very interesting. You talked about adding spice as well. So again, it helped me visualize and start to imagine what my Thanksgiving dinner was going to look like and, more importantly, taste like. You had great eye contact. Your hand gestures were, I think, very good and very purposeful. You have great use of pauses. A few times you paused, and I think that was very effective, so good job with that. And you close with using the word of the day. Big thumbs up for that. I know I'm supposed to come up with something to help you improve, but I'm really hard-pressed here. The only thing I can think of is when you were speaking, you got a little bit too far forward. You were about here, and I was sitting there, and Joe was sitting there. So just be kind of aware of that. I would step back a little bit further. But otherwise, I thought it was a really good speech, and I'm looking forward to hearing your next speech. So good job.